Welcome to the lecture of while and if else statements. In this lecture, you will learn how to use while and if else statements. Before starting our lecture, please subscribe our channel and click on bell icon to get notifications about our new lectures. This is a problem statement for the practice of while and if else in MATLAB. So the problem is three variables A, B and C are defined here, and a while loop is used unless a is greater than 0, and inside that while loop first an if else will be used to check whether b is less than 3 or not. If true, this part will be executed. If false, this part will be executed. So we will start building this code in a new script file. Three variables are a, b and c. The first while loop is, it's better to always end a while, if else or for loop as you start writing it. Condition for first while loop is whether the a is greater than 0 or not, and then fill up the inside section of that loop. Inside this while loop, an if else statement is used to check whether b is less than 3 or not. Else and end. If b is less than 3, another while loop will be used here to check whether c is less than 2 or not. Inside this while loop, the value of a is incremented by 1 and the value of c is defined by a minus 1. Now moving to the false part of this if else, if b is not less than 3, b will be assigned a value of 0. And after assigning a value to b, another if else is used to check whether the c is greater than 0 or not. If c is greater than 0, nothing will happen. If c is not greater than 0, c will be assigned a value of a. At the end of this while loop, b is assigned a value of 5 and a is assigned a value of a minus 2. At the end of this code, display the values of a, b and c. Now running the code, so the value of a is minus 1, value of b is 5 and value of c is 2. This is all for this lecture. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.